first fucking night of our 9-day tour, mini tour, vacation, whatever.
10.
10. I don't want to do the math right here, but it's 9, I promise. I'm trying to remember songs, don't make me do math, dude. This next song is the title track off the album. Some of you may know it, some of you may love it. If you haven't heard it, you can hear it now. This is Ravenous Impulse.
Fuck yeah!
Yeah, not masochistic, but that other one. Mass execution, I like that. See, this is what happens when I don't have a set list. They have to be here, like, M-A-S-S-E-X, Congress.
Mass execution!
We'll be right back.
water. Are you drinking that? Oh. Alright, so as I said a little earlier, Jeremy is not here. But like any good Jeremy would do, he is watching over us right now. Perfect, he's watching the live stream. So on the count of three, can I get everybody to yell, Jeremy fucking Turner?
Sorry.
Are you ready? One, two, three! Jeremy fucking Turner! This next song goes out to him tonight. Let me get in my voice.
You know what? I'm gonna tell you something, brother. This here next song. Don't cut me off. The biggest ginger back you've ever fucking seen. He's fucking huge, even with the weight, cats, whatever he's got, like he still gets in the fucking face. Jeremy Turner, kill reflex!
Yeah!
there, Justin. Hell yeah, why not?
You know, a lot of people get worn out when they play that song, or listen to that song, or fuck to that song. We, on the other hand, so you're like, you know what? Let's fucking pump up now. Let's just do another one of those fucking songs.
Yeah.
So we said, let's put fucking Masochistic Rampage right after that song.
Yes!
Just keep the party rolling.
Fuck yeah!
So let's keep the fucking party rolling.
Woo!
Let's do that. Masochistic Rampage.
Thanks.
Thank you. goddamn liter of water.
How about that? Is that good still? Smart guy? This fucking guy. Can we get someone else from the Lord of Dragons to make her be less annoying? No? No one? Okay. How about another oldie but another fucking goodie? Yeah! Are you ready for it?
Thank you.
one more. And it just fucking, it has to be said. Let me just say this real quick. Normally, you know, a lot of times there's a fucking stage that we're on, and we're up here, and you guys are down there. That's not the fucking case tonight. I fucking love it. I mean that shit. This is what I like. It's you. It's me. It's you. It's all you. But tonight is fucking us. You know what I'm saying? We're unmerciful. We're not doing that. You're unmerciful. Everyone's fucking merciful. This song is fucking called Unmerciful. It's just a goddamn unmerciful orgy of death metal.
And so merciful. I like
it. Oh!
I'm gonna go.
going for you, John.
Yeah.
Is it just pretty good?
You guys aren't ready to
go.
Go in the mouth, Pokemon. Not yet!
There's so many people still here. Hands up, don't mute.
Yes!
Does anybody have any shots? Anybody? Shots? No? You can get some shots? Okay. Whatever's cheap, buy them.
Buy cheap shots.
What's cheap? Is Fireball cheap? Anything's cheap.
Everything's cheap.
Everything's cheap if you're a pro.
Excellent.
Just get everybody, get your own shot.
Five shots of Fireball.
Yes. Five shots of Fireball. Right up your ass.
Right up your ass.
It's free if you move it.
Shots or shotgun? That's what it earns. That's only a minute and 24 seconds. We end on the song with the shots to the sodomy. That's how we do it. That was the first song I ever learned though. When I joined, I was like, I did it! And I'm like, that's a minute and 22 seconds. Good job. I wanted another one. Shut up!
I'm in the band!
You're in the band! Alright guys, seriously, thank you. Thank you for all staying. Everybody who left, thank you guys. What's up?
Thank you.
Don't tell him I said that if you don't. Seriously, that was a fucking shit. Are we gonna play post shot or pre shot? Pre shot.
Post.
You wanna go now before the shot?
Yeah, post shot for sure.
On the double
face. Oh shit! Okay, go up. Okay, hold on. Yeah. Go ahead. We'll do our thing and we'll tell you when.
We got an idea.
We got an idea. We're gonna try this out. First night of the tour.
Let's see how this goes.
Yeah. What a perfect song to do it on. We'll be right back. Thank you. It's been an absolute pleasure. Thank you so much, everybody.